Hello everyone, welcome back to Spoken English Session 3, and in parts of speech we are doing adjectives today. We have done noun, pronoun, verb and adverb, and if you go back to Session 2, we have clearly discussed about adverb, how it is describing a verb, especially with the words adding with ly. Now adjectives are very, very important, and in one line I can say that the number of adjectives you know, the stronger your vocabulary is and also the stronger your English language is. Yes, so what are adjectives? In one line, you can define them as describing nouns. Yes, adjectives describes nouns, describes qualities, describes situations, etc. Right? Now, one clear hint about adjectives is, like noun, we have discussed that when we are saying nouns, we should say in high pitch. Similarly, we should say adjectives also in high pitch to make the language beautiful. Also, make sure that you are making the correct pronunciation. You are getting the correct pronunciation, because language is all about pronunciation, and proper pronunciation gets proper acceptance and your language becomes attractive. You become so comfortable. Now, for example, ambitious, right? Ambitious means having high ambitions. Ramu is an ambitious student, means you are giving a compliment to him, right? Obviously, ambitious people will only become successful. Likewise, there are so many adjectives in English language, and the best thing to do is at least learn 5 of them, or in alphabetic wise. So, adorable, right? Kids are so adorable. That's why we like kids. Their actions, their expressions, they look so adorable. Means very likable, cute, etc. Candid is a very nice adjective. Candid means being frank, right? I like candid people, or I like to be friend with candid people because they are very frank. Right, they express whatever they feel. Likewise, I've just listed very few, like, you know, delicious, right? Everybody likes delicious food, right? Fabulous, such a good compliment to give. What a fabulous shot, right? You are looking fabulous today, like visually very attractive. Gregarious, a very new word for some of them. Gregarious means very social person, right? My friend is a very gregarious person. That's why he have so many friends who are very social persons. Humble, a very simple word. Incredible, right? Likewise, the list goes on. And if you see the common thing, they are describing words. Right? I repeat once again, the number of adjectives you know, the much your language will go high. The range of your language will increase. Now, how to learn adjectives? Very simple tip, like we have discussed in the introduction, listen a lot. Like the other day, India versus Pakistan cricket match was going on, and there was so much hype, there was so much, you know, euphoria means like the celebration kind of thing, whatever it might be. See the commentary, when they use such words, right? You can add so many adjectives to your dictionary. So adjectives are describing nouns, describing qualities. Don't mix them with adverbs. Adverbs only describes verbs, but adjectives are describing nouns, qualities. Okay, and please try to learn as many as adjectives you can. Remember, you are doing magic to your language. Thank you for watching.